America the Beautiful from Samuel Bark. And what's unique about this piece is I remember playing this exact same song when I was younger, just a different version.